So, John Otway, we're looking for.
And which one is it? Could it be number one? Core baby, that's really free. Or number two? Core baby, that's really sore. Number three? Core baby, that really stinks. Number four? Core baby, that's a what I like. Or number five? Core baby, that's really Mr. Simpkins, the janitor, and not a ghost at all, but the man we first met when we arrived at the abandoned pie works. So, who do you think it is?
I think they actually are Status Quo's road crew.
I thought they
looked
rather like the Brown Knights.
Hey, don't you molest anyone.
Look.
If
just
you get up, just leave.
See what's going on.
No touching.
And they're not allowed to laugh.
You're frightening them, Mel. Don't, whatever you do, don't say go.
Are they not allowed to laugh? They're not the Queen's Guards. They're just in the line-up.
Do you reckon I can stop myself on the end?
Just like them. Now you've really confirmed.
Number four looks like he's been there, seen it, done it.
I think number six, Mark, looked like she's had some wild willy in her time.
Very funny.
Well, Sally, you won't remember, Mel, but Sally, do you work with John Otway and Marjorie Barrett at all?
I do remember him, and that's why I think it's four or two.
Or
no,
number
it's
one
not
or three
two.
Or five.
Why not?
Well, I don't know the guy, so that's why I'm going to keep him.
Yeah. Oh, Sean, like, quite obviously
Sean,
knows
so
who it is, and Mel's going, no, it can't be him!
I think it's four.
You think it's four?
Right, you think it's four. Mel, you think it's...
She thinks it's four, without a doubt.
Well, even though Sean knows John...
That's not our answer.
No, but that's democracy.
No, you asked what we thought, not what we were saying.
Sally, you're so bossy.
Then how do
it's because I've got three boys, I'm very bossy.
Yeah, but I'm not one of them. I can stay up as late as I want, imagine.
No, you can't. If you're me, you should know what the bloody hell it is.
I know, but I can't just come out and... All right, John, how are you doing, number two?
Yeah, well, you can do it because you're not...
Yeah, exactly.
Do it. You should know who it is now.
He does know who it is.
Hello, John. How are you doing?
Mel, it's you that doesn't know
that
who it is.
Not,
Sean does know who it is.
Number two does not look like a rocker.
Yeah, but he looks like John Otway. Was it Mel or Sean?
So you definitely...
Is anybody in?
That hurt you, bastard.
I bet it hurt. Not nearly as much as the hammer in the head you're going to get later.
That you're going to get.
Oh, right, yeah. Talk about yourself again.
Bastard.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm rubber, you're glue. Bounce off me, sticks to you.
You are gonna get battered.
Would you two please just have sex and get it over with?
Right, would the real John Otway please make himself known to us? Of course it is!
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, still a genius. Performer, Mr. John Otway.